Okay. I've gotten this new super clone date yesterday. It should be looking very nice, I think. And the weight on it is good. Only one thing I noticed was one of the screws was a bit too pulled there, you see. Otherwise, got a great feeling to it. It's the gray one with Roman numerals. Remember, yeah, it looks great. This is one of the more expensive ones, one of the sub clones. It's about almost 600 euros, not really, but 580. Yeah, it's yeah, it looks very good. Thank you.